Welcome back to another video, viewers and followers. Avenim Entertainment, where I bring the sauce to you. And viewers, this what you're about to watch is a live robbery that is taking place in Jamaica, in the community of Mona. And it's not just one time these bank men rob the community. It's not just two times nor three times. It's more than that, viewers, and we need to find them. You understand me? Watch the video keenly and read with me what I'm about to read. This is not just the first robbery, as I said, nor the second one that I'm going to show you, but stay tuned and watch everything, because it's more than one robbery and we need to find these men. Another robbery involved criminals traveling on motorcycle and driving up to and into the premises of other victims and taking their belongings has occurred, this time in Mona, St. Andrew. The attack is one of the latest in a scheme involving at least 5 to 6 criminals traveling on motorcycles and at least one traveling in a dark gray motor vehicle. This is the second robbery and the second video with these criminals on the motorbike, viewers. Realize how the criminal walk inside the yard like he lives there. Then he began to wrestle with the elderly lady for her bag. Her husband in the car realized what has taken place. He tried to hit them off the bike, but he missed. You understand me? And now this lady could lose everything, because I heard they were just coming from the bank, and they also do it when they're coming from the supermarket. Now, as I said, viewers, that is not just the first robbery or the second robbery. It's been a trend right now, and we need to find these criminals. But just read with me what the news said. Reports are that the vehicle is used to drive around and identify potential victims. Indications are that the men involved in the robbery scheme carried out an attack on an unsuspecting victim on Princess Alliance Drive in Mona. In a 3-minute video of the incident, men on a number of motorcycles and one on foot stopped outside our home before some rush into the premises. The men subsequently emerged after completing their exploits and made their escape. A vehicle that was parked in the area is later seen slowly driving away after the riders flee from the area. Sources said the men dressed around traveling as working individuals to avoid joint attention or suspicion of the police or their potential victims. There has also been other reported case of similar type of bike robbery in Three Oaks Garden area of St. Andrew. Now, viewers, that news that we just read together is of the first robbery. The second one now happened in Oaks Garden, when the man walked inside the yard like he lives there and then grabbed the old lady bag out of her hand. We don't get that news as yet, but we have some comments that we see on Instagram, and we're going to go off those comments and read what has taken place there. Now, this is one of the comments I see on Instagram. It's in my neighborhood, and they trailed the old couple home. 6 men and 3 motorbikes working as a team. Her husband attempted to hit them off a bike, but he missed. Then someone else commented and said, "Oh damn, how much cash they escape with?" Then the person replied and said, "We were not given those details, but they robbed one person Wednesday, then Thursday. It's becoming a trend, and they trail them from the bank and supermarket." Now, viewers, as I said, we need to work as a team of good and law-abiding citizens and find these men. You understand me? Because it's getting out of hand now, and we have to protect each other. So that's the reason why I am doing this video, to make others be aware of what's going on in Jamaica and around the community of Oaks Garden and Mona. And I know that it's happening in other communities like mine, because bike men robbed my girlfriend's mother before and they were not caught. Now leave your thoughts in the comment section below.